we're gonna make a video about what is the Quran. I wanna make it clear. We have, you know, scriptures from old. Then we have the Quran. So everybody's talking about what is the Quran, what is the Quran, why do we need to read it? Why is everybody so sensitive when it comes to that topic? Basically, the Quran is strictly the word of God. The older scriptures is the word of God, but with influence of humans, with influence of men. Men have been writing into it too, and putting, you know, their own words into the text. So, the Quran is the last confirmation we have that there is God and the Judgment Day and prophets. And also, it's the word of God. It's made in Arabic, written in Arabic, so nobody can change that language. It's God's, you know. If somebody tries to change it, it won't happen, because it's God, it's strictly His. And it's His word sent to us from the angel to the prophet, and the prophet wrote it down, even though he couldn't even write or read. So basically, we all need to respect the Quran and know that it's the holy scripture of God. So nobody may burn the Quran, nobody may do wrong with the Quran, nobody may wipe their ass with the Quran, nobody do. This is a disgrace. If anybody is doing this to God, you're basically going to hell. You can go to hell simply for touching a page of that Quran with the poopoo, with will. That is so wrong, you know, you may never do that. So I hope everybody will know that the Quran needs to be touched only when you are clean, 100% clean. You may not have your period, you may not be dirty, you may shower before. Everything needs to be clean when you are going to read the Quran, listen to the Quran, and open the Quran and actually read it, okay? So you can download it on the net. That would be maybe a little bit better than to have it in a book. So, do as you wish, but please respect the Quran as the word of God, that, you know, it may never change. It is God, so we may not do anything bad to it, we may not talk bad about it, we may read it, and we may have our opinions, but, you know, God says when we have read the Quran, we must follow that way, because if we deny it, then we're basically kind of denying God. So we have to be very careful with the Quran. It's very important.